helping bring Pandora into the future. The experiments you'll be put through will help us uncover new uses for iridium, new cures for medicine, and new... Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap? This is freaking hilarious! They know we're gonna mutate the hell out of them, why lie to them? Uncover new uses for iridium, new cures for medicine, and new... Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap? This is freaking hilarious! They know we're gonna mutate the hell out of them, why lie to them?
Enough. So it goes. Please stop. Ha! time.
Exit the Washburn refinery and go back in again.
Yeah, he was pretty drunk. Yeah, he was
drunk. Yeah, dude, drunk is a drunk's an understatement. He was sat there, he opened up his inventory to get rid of a weapon. Instead of throwing the weapon on the ground, he threw his Rough Rider on the ground and then sat like complained for 5 minutes that he'd thrown his grenade on the floor.
He was getting pretty drunk, and then he got really loud, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna shut the stream off.
Yeah.
I can't handle it when it comes to that.
That's the worst I've ever seen him get drunk on stream.
Yeah. Yeah. So how's it going, guys?
What's going on, dude?
I'm glad I'm off work for a bit now.
Get another shield, or what's he doing now?
He's got one. I think he's farming for a hornet.
Oh, yeah, it's probably pretty good for the OP levels. Like, well, first OP one, you really like a couple robots, but not very much.
I got a real nice hornet I like, or a mine that I like. It's got just that little tiny dot zoom on it.
Yeah.
Or sight.
Yeah, we're just waiting for June.
If you're gonna have one, you might as well have a fucking twin hornet.
Yeah.
Just waiting for Gino now, and the little fucker is back on Destiny.
Yeah. I fucking play Destiny. It's like pretty much dead.
I'm done on that game.
I haven't played that in over a month, I think.
Yeah, same here. Like, the only reason I was playing because I didn't get a couple of the factions. Like, the faction ships.
Oh, okay. Oh.
And I was just like, fuck it, I'm done. I'm tired of doing bounties.
Yeah. I had all the dead orbit ships, so I was happy with that.
It's the only problem, because I've got it on both consoles. I've done most of it on Xbox. I was like, I just want to get to end game stuff on PS4 now, just to play with all you guys.
Yeah.
I'm quite surprised there's not as many people on Borderlands 2 on Twitch at the minute.
Well, streamers
that I follow.
Yeah, I do. And there's supposed to be a lot of people doing that, and that's probably what they're doing, but... I don't know.
Aren't you supposed to do it on stream?
Yeah, you are supposed to do it on stream.
I bet you a lot of people are confused to... Like, they're doing it on the Handsome Jack... Actually, I want to search that right now. Handsome Jack Collection. It doesn't fucking matter. They're just not going to get recognized as...
That's one thing I like about PS4 is if you stream from it, you can't change the game you're playing.
You can, but you need to do it through PC.
You have to go into your dashboard through PC and do it.
Yeah, you got to go in the dashboard and change it there.
Yep. Yeah, I had to bring my laptop down to do that.
I could stream both ways, but like when I did stream, like towards the end there, I would just stream through the console, and then that way
I've been speaking to Wes as well, you know, the guy who did all Max graphics and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm getting a overlay and Twitch stuff done, so I'll give him all my ideas and everything today.
Oh, nice.
But I'm just going to wait for him to... He's going to ask some questions and then give me a pricing for it.
Cool.
I'm expecting somewhere around $200, and for that I'll be happy.
Yeah.
Because I am not paying Captain Twaz to do me a graphic for $900.
Oh my god.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's how much he charged. It's something like $900 for the full set.
Tell you what, I'll make you the same deal I made Killer Six. I got pretty good MS Paint skills, so.
See, I've got Photoshop, I just cannot use it. If I stream, I'll stream through my PC.
Mm-hmm.
So I spent a load of money and bought an Elgato. I've got a stupidly expensive PC, and then went out and bought the same bloody microphone Mac has, and I don't even use it at the moment.
Yeah.
And that mic cost me like $350. It was £250. But it's just the way my setup is at the moment. It's kind of hard to stream because my TV's behind me.
Mm-hmm.
Not where my PC is, so I need to get another screen just for my PlayStation. Then once I've done that, I will start streaming a lot more. Jesus Christ, he's doing so well with fucking subs now.
You see another one. Nice.
I think he's up to like 18 away. He's got 282 subs, man. That's crazy, the fact that he's added over 200 subs in what, 2 weeks? I was playing around the other day as well with my Salvador, because I've got no fleets. Where's it? My explosive one. I
Yeah, what was
decided
the Miranda
to
rule? Supposedly you couldn't use a fucking, you can't use North fleets? Did I get that right? Someone wants to tell me you can't use
You
North
see?
fleets in the rules.
Really? Kind of
Yeah.
dumb they would limit you to that.
Even
What a
if you
bad.
legitimately get one.
That's just, bro, you have to disable your badass rank.
Yeah, well, that's because it's so broken on PS4, and people can mod it to on PC.
Classic hunt rules apply as far as exploits and glitches. This includes bans on damage transfer via Pimpernel, Ahab, Flakker, Ahab, Morningstar critical hit stacking, Respec machine rising shot stacking, buck up gauge glitches, Amp shield damage stacking, Axton co-op speed glitch, and no out of bounds. But that's just the fun of
You
Borderlands.
know what? It's funny they fucking didn't say nothing about the moonshot glitch on the fucking actually on all platforms.
Oh
Because you know how
no,
you
they have, that's been added. It's where's it at? You must complete Talon of God on normal mode.
which you can go back through, which is no big deal. Go back through on
Oh, there
fucking
it is.
some other servers.
PC read-only farming is allowed only for quest rewards with gun rolls. Console users can Alt F4 farm for quest rewards with gun rolls. No moonshot warrior.
Okay, I'm gonna Alt F4 on my
Warrior.
PC.
It just says no moonshot warrior what?
Oh man, that Cheech guy would
Oh
be out
man,
of
that
luck
Cheech
then.
guy would be out of luck then.
Yeah. They always find something. It's like fucking now they're allowed to loot midgets. Before they never allowed to loot midgets, which I thought was.
Right, this North Fleet has five rockets and it uses three per shot, right? That's inconceivable on Salvador, it just shows how broken it is.
Looks like it's moving a little bit faster too.
Yeah, this
Projectiles.
one's
Projectiles. Nice. Oh, explosive damage, that's
Oh.
why. Okay.
Okay.
Is that a Geno special?
Is that Geno special?
That's one of what's it called? That hush whisper.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then I've got a normal slag one. I've got one in every element, but that's just a shit. I'm still only using level 72 gear even on this now.
I'm gonna use
Up
my
to
new one
OP4.
I got, so.
Yeah, like I was telling Psycho. Like I got up to OP4 on my Mecro,
Ooh, nice.
Then I just got tired of farming for shit. No, it's not hard. You just use the buck up glitch, dude. Your shield always comes up.
Oh, shoot.
Then I think I got up to OP2 on my Gunzerker, and I was farming a little bit of stuff, and I was like, I'm bored. I gotta go do something else.
Did you see my tweet this morning, Cheech?
No, I didn't see it.
Duper to drop from a loot midget.
Oh, nice, really?
Yeah. Sweet. Yeah.
Kill me. Yeah, he got. It wasn't just a double penetrating Harold. He got one with a Torg grip.
Was it TDR Sights, I think?
Yeah, TDR Sight. That one that I just dropped is only a level 72, so you might want to use the mission one because that scales with us. But it can be useful on other characters.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Awesome, thank you.
I have a bladed one as well, but not on this character.
I have a video clip of me getting a Bada Boom. A world drop from the fucking trees.
Nice.
I was thinking about posting it, but I was just gonna. I got like so many fucking clips I need to post on the video, and I just fucking haven't been into it.
Oh no, sir.
I need to start posting stuff on. I need to post stuff on YouTube. I just don't like YouTube's new system where you have to have 100 subscribers before you can change your like URL. Well, that's just made it even harder for people to get subscribers in the first place.
Yeah.
There, I retweeted it to you, Cheech. And then I posted a quick clip of it dropping on YouTube also.
That fucking sucks. It fucking sucks, dude, is I hate the way, I hate the way that, that's crazy. I don't know what the hell I was saying. I don't know now.
See, I don't understand this with, I don't understand the hunt rules as well, right? It says, you may buy the raid boss Seraphs from normal or true Seraph vendors. How?
But you have to have fucking Seraphs, and the way you get Seraphs is you gotta fight a boss in UBHM.
Yep.
Yeah, but we are excluding Seraph items that can only appear in the shop, not from various raid bosses. The raid Seraphs are purchasable from Seraph vendors in normal and TVHM only, and all Seraph shops require that a raid boss be defeated. Yeah. But then you cannot get Seraph crystals to buy them weapons until you're in UVHM.
So basically what you can do, I don't know if they're allowing it, I haven't really got into the rules, what you could do.
It says that you need to use a new character all the
so
way
you
through
have to
the
get
hunt.
New character all the way to 72, get some gear, and probably go fight Pyro Pete, which is not that hard, and then get enough Seraph crystals to buy whatever you need to. Just fucking stupid.
Yeah, I don't understand why they said you can buy it when, let's be fair, you really can't.
They're trying to make the fucking hunt last as long as it can, and I guarantee you it's going to last a while, but people are going to get bored with it.
Unless like Mark, who's in Borderlands and gone back onto Borderlands and knows how it works. Goth will probably play it a lot because he's an old Borderlands guy, simple as that.
Well, nobody really liked fucking. Like, I never liked the rules of the hunt. I thought it was fucking stupid. That's why I never really joined. I did the one life to live thing, and I think I got bored after I beat the warrior in the first playthrough, and then I was like, okay, I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore. It was just not fucking boring. It was just not exciting. It was just kind of boring. And the thing is, when I did it, when I did the one life, I never died. I just had one character, that was it.
Yeah.
I think I even posted them up on YouTube. I don't remember. I might have.
I'll be back in a minute. I gotta go check the laundry.
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Like, Mac's doing this hunt, but he's not entered in the hunt, so when you're not entered, you can just pretty much do what you want. Like, I was thinking about doing it and just going Mr. Cheech Hunt. 2017, my way.
I've watched a couple of your YouTube videos, like watching all the legendary drops you've had and things. Well, then I watched another one of yours over the weekend, and I can kind of see where Matt gets that whole level 1 Cheech thing.
Yeah.
The power leveling on a second character thing.
Yeah, like, fucking level 1 Cheech. I mean, like I said, back then I had like 4 Xbox 360 consoles in my house. All my friends would come over and we would play fucking Halo 3. And so when I started playing Borderlands 2, I was like, fuck, I can... Because I got tired of duping my own weapons after I started playing, or having my friends help me dupe weapons. So I was like, fuck it, I got another account. I got another Xbox 360. I got fucking TVs. I just used level 1 cheats to dupe everything. And I figured out that you could do the moonshot fucking with XP, so that's how I was leveling up my characters.
The easiest way we found at the moment is for doing our room.
Yeah, it just takes so long, dude. Because I think I got a picture here. Somewhere here. I think I got a picture of the last character. Maybe not. But how much time in-game it actually took me to level up my first... I got so many fucking pictures I need to go through.
I hate that guy in the chat. Who isn't subbed or anything, has just posted no emote spam, please. And I've never seen him in Max chat before.
Oh, you know what? I probably have it in a video. So many fucking videos.
I came to this planet to fight, not to wait.
God, what is Geno doing?
I don't know, what is Geno doing?
At least they'll play Destiny.
in-game time to my first character with the moonshot. It was about 4 hours.
Jesus.
Yeah, from 1 to 72.
I don't think I still have my original character on Xbox One. Right. I think I got rid of him when I...
Yeah, doing the moonshot is when, like, I think my first character was the Necro. That was 4 hours of game time. If you add in, like, fucking dashboarding out and stuff, it's probably another 2 hours on top of that. Plus, I can just do it myself, too. That was, like, one thing. Because I always hated asking people for help.
Yeah, I was lucky, I guess, because I had friends playing it at the time when I got my character to OP8, and then the rest of them I've just gibbed over from PC to Xbox. Because
yeah.
I wasn't doing it all again.
Yeah, I had... I started on Xbox, so I had characters. Like, I still have my Xbox 360 hooked up in the other room. With all the files still on it. I just transferred them over, but nobody plays on Xbox, so...
Let me see. Just have Axton. Yeah, I do. I still have my Axton. 7 days, 13 hours of 30 minutes. I've got 41 days played on my Gunzerker.
Yeah. I'd have to look, but I know, like, my farming character, my Maya, back in the day, I think I had, like, over 108 days, right around 108 days on her.
Wow. Yeah, this is my legit one. Oh, wow, he's got mods.
Like, who is this fucking Cadence Gaming? I've never even fucking heard of him.
Okay, I'm back.
I'm back.
Yeah, I guess he does want, like, dual challenges. I've never fucking heard of him.
I don't know where the hell that Gino guy is, man. We gotta wait on him.
I felt so gross playing that game.
The what?
I was on Destiny.
Why?
I was helping a friend out.
Okay.
God, it was gross. Oh, I'm sad too. I won't be able to get my Astros till tomorrow.
Jesus Christ, Wes doesn't mess around with his fucking stuff, does he?
Who?
Wes, the one who did Max logos and stuff. He's literally done a little mock-up to show, like, just for how it'd look. And I'm actually quite impressed with that. Just as like a little sketch sort of thing.
Yeah. He's probably trying to get his name out there, too.
No, he is. He is. Did work with a couple other streamers as well that finally are using him.
Cool. Good for him.
Drops only like a level 14. It's a bullshit. Got new skin.
Right, oh, Gino's here now. Take that earphone out, otherwise I won't be able to concentrate. Right.
Hi.
He's Willow back yet.
Anybody want me to dupe my dupa?
Shit. So you guys want to do what, OP4?
We're already on OP. I've set it on OP4.
Yeah, it's exactly like mine.
Yeah, I've got Torg on mine.
Was that
yeah.
Cheech? What did you say?
Yeah. And I'm on OP4.
You jumping on with us?
Yeah.
Yeah, CISO Squad. I wish I would have gotten Torg sights on mine. That's what I prefer. But these ain't Jacob ones aren't too bad, or T or whatever ones there.
They're Jacobs.
What the fuck's going
on? Look at your screen, Willow.
I am. I'm folding up some laundry, too.
Character, god damn it. Now, I tried to explain to Mac that you can make fucking Sal run a little faster, but he just kind of ignores it.
Yeah, you, Insight makes him run faster.
Insight, and then there's a spec you can respec into Bust That Can't Stop, I think it's called.
Right. Oh, yeah. I don't use that though. I just use. I'm pretty much using the same build that Baru does, but I know this is Mac's build that basically he asked Baru to do for him, because I downloaded all the Mac saves.
Yeah. So we've gone on P4, or where are you guys at?
Yeah, I think it's OP4.
Yeah.
Somebody bought something from the gun store.
Make that command in whose chat, Gino?
Oh, mine, oh. Mine.
Oh, in yours.
Not in Max. Don't put my fucking Discord link in his. Be like, get the fuck out.
I was gonna say, because I can't do anything in Max. I've not got access into his bot.
Fucking dog took a fat ass dump. It's gross.
You have seen so many people shit fucking fall through the ground. I was watching Six earlier. And he... Oh my god. Whose mic was that?
I don't know.
Hmm?
What happened?
I heard a mic scratch. It's not mine because I bought a new cord.
I think it's my mic. I'm hearing echoes from mine. I won't be able to get a new mic till tomorrow, so.
Why the fuck do I have 36 items in my fucking inventory?
Right, there you go, Gino.
Thank you. Goodness.
I'll break it up.
Alright. I can't stream today. I've got 9K's chat open, Max's chat open, Gino's. And I've got the Google Doc for the bloody hunt checklist thing.
What do I have that?
Ooh.
Alright. Oh, I don't have that. Oh, now I know I don't have that because I'm not going to make an assassin. Alright. I just gotta be behind you guys because I don't have the buck up glitch on. That's how I got to OP4, is just the buck up glitch. I did farm for some. I got like an OP4B and barrel. And then I got an OP4. Quarantine. Alright. Gino's OP8, he can carry all of us.
I'm only gonna need the unkempt herald off Gino when I get to that sort of level. Like for probably at OP6. I'll just run through it with that.
Sure I got the right class one. Team element damage. Alright. What's this one? OP4, mostly enemies. I don't remember. What are they?
They're all just normal crap.
Oh no, not a turret.
Fucking hate turrets.
Right?
I love cinematics though.
I hate the fucking goddamn surveyor. That's what I hate.
Yeah, the surveyors, they're the worst. Especially when you get to, like, OP7.
That's a nice
sink. Money shot!
That's why I like Maya's, that's being able to phase lock them.
That thing wrecked me. I got some enemies down here, too.
The skag's vertical jawline eases digestion. I responded by emitting a high pitched shriek until I passed out. Fuck you, turret. Oh, my God. Thank you.
Where the fuck is he at? This doesn't lag for me. Alright, we're good.
For the next one, we can swap hosts for the next one, then it might be that.
No, we're okay. Good. As long as you guys can see him, I don't care.
But you can't see them change?
That skag that you guys fought back there, I can't see him.
Yeah, we'll swap host after this, because I think... Someone was using a B then, because I could just hear all that.
I'm still using a B at level 72. Or no, not level 72. I have an OP4 or 1.
That help you, Gino.
Thank you. Oh my God, it hurts.
Fucking surveyors. Hold it.
Shit.
Come on.
Oh my God, a fucking surveyor is recharging turret's health. Something I do not want to see. Thank you.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Oh no.
I can phase lock him.
Lag turret up there. There we go.
There we go.
That's right. I've never seen a slag turret like that before.
Yeah, they're only on in this thing here.
I was gonna say, is that a fucking death trap?
Yeah, probably.
Got
yeah.
Cheech is on.
Yeah, he's on gauge. Have you got a shock build gauge going?
Yeah.
You want a shock interface?
Oh my god, death trap.
Death trap.
Fuck you, death trap. You fucking useless can.
Fucking thing.
I've got 29 fucking badass tokens.
I have unlimited badass tokens. Fucking level 1 Cheech comes in, buys whatever I want.
Level 1 Cheech. Ooh, my favorite.
Do we really have fucking surveyors?
Oh, so close.
Like one lit up.
There.
This is on. Fucker, he went behind the wall.
At least there's a siren here that we can, phase lock the surveyors.
Yeah, I like doing that.
Yeah.
That was so hard the other day when we didn't have a siren.
See,
oh,
well,
you and me are in it.
I think just got wrecked. We got another surveyor still. Where'd he go? He's coming back. Rip. Took his shield down. There we go.
Ow.
Max just got a kablaster.
Oh, nice.
Like everyone's like, what are you doing? You're level 72.
Even though he's made it clear that he's not doing by max rule.
Yeah, I don't know, like, people still ask him.
Mac, are you competing? No, he's just participating.
Death Trap, wrong person.
Yes, Death Trap, please stop giving me a shield.
Fuck, we got
shit.
I moved my fucking buttons, my gear for my buttons, and I'm all confused.
Can you get the drops from some of the enemies, like Scorch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I got one.
There you go, yep. Give Sal his
Black
shield.
Crate.
Give Sal his shield.
Oh, we got fucking queens now.
Might get a nuke him.
It's pretty much pointless. Look at all the fucking sparks and shit.
Right, she's down. I can't remember if we fight Saturn on this one.
Ooh, that'll be fun.
He's random.
I think he's a guaranteed after OP.
No,
it's either
no,
OP
no,
6
no,
or something.
No. Throughout all my 8 OP runs, we've never ran into Saturn only on OP 7. That's it. We were getting nothing but tanks. Which is fine for us.
Oh,
them slag turrets do so much damage.
Oh, we gotta take them out. I'm gonna try and get you. Damn it. Come on, revive, stupid.
I'll get that, slag turret. There we go.
Go death trap. Do something.
Surveyor down.
Wow, death trap actually did something.
He did, I was gonna say, he actually did something.
Get these chests and get all the ammo out.
I'm getting.
I've been way too used to with fucking tall skinny guy with his fucking regen ammo. For all of us.
Yeah.
Makes a fucking big difference.
Yeah, but when you're Salvador and you're using a Harold, a Grog, and then a Sheriff's badge, you run out of pistol ammo very quick.
I like the fucking music for this.
Oh, I turn music off.
Oh, you turn it off?
Yeah, I got to.
Mine's on quiet.
Exploder.
Oh, you fucking stomp me, what a jerk.
Gino, no!
Thank you.
Cisco,
oh,
get you in 3 seconds.
He's good.
Them slag turrets do so much damage.
Right.
The slag is what, triple the damage, right?
Mm-hmm. I think it's quad in EVHM.
Oh, jeez.
Got him?
You're very kind. Yeah, I got it.
Thank you.
Before we jump into where the assassins are, I might let my guns regen.
Yeah, no, for sure.
So I've got still got half, so I can get out as much of it as I can.
God, stupid laptop. Oh, we did an update, let me restart. Oh, it's Windows 10, let me restart.
Right.
God.
Fucking hate that. It's like, oh yeah, would you like to upgrade to Windows 10? No. Okay, we'll reset your computer.
Yeah, mine did it like by itself. I kept saying, no, I don't want to do it, I don't want to do it, and then all of a sudden I signed on and it's Windows 10. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
I put Windows 10 on as soon as it was available. I quite like it.
I just don't like the interface.
You get used to it.
Yeah.
Right, hang on, because Wes has just messaged. I know, like, that's racist.
Yo, that double penetrating hand cannon. Yeah, baby.
I'll take it for fucking money. I'm broke.
I think that's my link.
Yeah, sure we do. Because I did the hunt. Anybody got a link to the rules?
No. I know. Yeah. I just go to fucking Goth's YouTube thing. Why? Mac wants it, or...?
Someone was asking about it.
It's pretty much, if you want to farm DLC stuff, you gotta beat the DLC first. You can farm loot midgets. Badass rank needs to be off. What else?
There's gonna be somebody just doing doctor's orders over and over again.
Fucking badass rank, really? I mean, if you have a broken badass rank, it's not gonna keep you from getting a drop. It's just fucking stupid.
I know, no, it's what Goth said in his videos. Like, it's to make everyone equal, but I'm like, whatever.
Just hang on, because there's something that wants a mod in Max channel.
Oh yeah, Mac. Who wants a mod in Max channel?
It's not in Gearbox form. Actually, I probably have it in a closed history. Right.
Hang on, I'm just gonna do this.
No, that's not it.
I'll just put mods are a little slow right now, we're running DigiPeak.
Oh, all the mods are fucking here.
There's only numbers left, and I don't think numbers is even in chat in the minute.
Lucido, he's fucking horrible.
Oh, turrets again.
Turrets, gotta get rid of them. Good shit.
I can get this one. Never mind. Never mind.
Right, assassins are in.
Fuck!
Oh shit.
We need their siren. Oh my god. Pick up Willow. Quick.
Oh my god.
Get out of here, Ralph.
Clutch res!
Thank you.
God, that was a clutch res. I had fucking One right behind me.
Oh, dude.
No. Fucking turrets are everywhere.
Now what the hell hit me? A what? A woot?
He's He's tagged.
Right at the last second!
Watch out, Psycho. Rich coming up.
Oh my god.
Might be able to get off of him. Yep.
Oh, here it is. It's right there.
I've not died whilst doing Digistruct Peak for these, let's say, 5 OP levels. And I've already spent 10 million just on refueling ammo.
So fucking expensive, dude. Alright.
Hopefully we'll get the tanks and we can just fucking end it quick.
There's super ultimate badass loader over there.
I got a sticky longbow. Bonus package.
Fuck.
Got you. Oh fuck, there we go. The bad spot.
What the hell hit me?
Oh, you can fuck off regenning his shield, his health.
Damn!
Got another one behind us. Just died.
Shield surveyor is down.
There's got another surveyor floating.
I almost can get it. Got him. There.
Nice.
Hey, how's it going, tall, skinny guy?
Oh, it looks like Jay's going for a lady fist. Or a thunderball fist.
I need a slag lady fist.
Alright, fucking server right here, I'm gonna try and hit him.
I'll give you a hand. I love this gub I have with my ammo bonus. I get 181.
Oh, turrets.
Nice.
It's good on Game Killer. How are you? Server dirt. Down. Oh shit.
Fuck, come back here, Surveyor.
It's tagged.
Nice, took it.
Slow ass explosive Nova Shield.
Grr.
The whole skinny guy, my plans is to play with these guys here for a while, and then I may do the hunt, I don't know. May not. I signed up, but I truly don't care about the prizes or anything. At all.
I was gonna sign up, but I didn't think I'd have enough, or have enough time to put into it to really matter.
Yeah, that's...
Are they? They got a time. Time limit on it too?
No, I'm talking about for Psycho. Psycho has a kill like Wednesday.
Yeah.
No, this is like a week event.
Oh, we're gonna listen to her fucking bitch ass now, aren't we?
Hey, I was going to grab that gun. Psycho.
Just hang on a second. For all that, what Wednesday's gonna do for me.
Hmm.
He said $100.
Yeah, for all that stuff. For
yeah,
his work.
I'm way happy with that. I was expecting around 200, so
no,
I'm
no.
more
he's,
than happy.
He does the full package for $100, which is a really good deal. Like really good.
God damn it, I hate when she's stuck.
I hate when she's fucking.
You can fix fucking 4-player glitch, but you can't fix this crap. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. She's gonna be in the repeat.
Turrets.
Oh, way turrets from the other side.
Yeah, then the fucking train. Oh my god. She's so annoying! Let's get the fuck out! Go!
Oh shit.
Hey, Kree Killer, how's it going? Yeah, tell the skinny guy, if I want to level up an account, I'm more than welcome to join later. There's no... Shitty loot. It took us fucking 7 OP levels to get one legendary. Shitty loot. Love it. Am I full? Yeah, I'm full. Hey, Big, how's it going? Whoa, look at that loot. Love it.
Man, a splat gun. And a spiker. Gotta love it.
Whoa, that's weird. I'll take a spiker.
Oh, no, I'm gonna be doing a fresh character, tall skinny guy. I have a level 50, that's about it. Cheech wearing that arrow skin that you got.
Really? The head?
Mm-hmm. I've only seen it like drop once ever.
Yeah, it's like pretty rare, dude.
The worst one I have to get is the black one for Sal. And then I found out where it dropped from.
Where?
The fucking assassins.
Dude,
really?
The assassin drop rates are way up now, dude. I was watching
really?
Killer 6.
Yeah, but their skins are still supposed to be stupidly difficult.
Dude, they got like fucking 4 in like 3 runs. It was so fucking
I might have
dumb.
To do that, right. Does somebody else want to start on the next one? And then they can host it. It shouldn't be too bad for all you guys to join up on.
Whoever's got better internet.
I'm on Google Fiber.
And we have a winner.
Let me pick up an OP5 quarantine.
What do you guys want? What OP? Shit. 5 or 6?
We'll be on 5.
I think. Yeah.
Yeah,
have you got an OP5
5
Harold, Gino?
I think so.
I might have to get that.
I'm just going to pick one up from the vendor. Real quick.
You got a Creed Terraformer skin? Lucky.
You can probably go. You're looking for the skins.
Oh, Mac must be getting so pissed off with people who go into his chat asking about Baru.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's mentioned that so many times now.
The fuck do I have a Nugum? What?
You didn't pick one up off Black Queen then, did you?
I guess. I just don't understand how I got a Nugum. I don't remember picking one up.
So does anybody have an OP5 Herald?
I'm checking right now.
So we're doing joining up on.
Yeah, we'll just do that. Just gonna grab me a quarantine right
no,
now.
No, I got OP7, that's it.
Yeah. Anybody got OP5? Anything?
OP4 dart.
You want me to? Oh, I can't even farm the Torg, because I've not done the Torg DLC. I've got enough tokens, I just haven't done the Torg DLC to get the machine.
Yeah, I have tokens as well. Someone has.
Yeah, I got a shit ton of tokens. I haven't done the DLC either. I got 999 tokens.
I still have an OP4 Herald if somebody needs something higher.
What, is it a double penetrating one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll do me. That's all I need is just a Herald, cause that's what I'm using at the minute. Yeah, I think you've got a 6 one, haven't you, Gino?
I got a 7, I got 6.
Oh, I think that 4 should carry me to 7.
He might be in Sanctuary, let me check.
That four, the overpower four one should carry me through, because the one I'm using right now is a level 72.
Oh, no, no, yeah, I got a four on me.
Forgot to go Juno, you can, there we go.
Oh my god, Cheech.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to join her. Alright, we get Sanctuary, I'll dupe this, if anybody else wants this 14 and this, Herald.
I'll take it, because I don't have much stuff for OP stuff.
I got an OP 4B on me right now. If you need that,
I just need to get to OP 8. As soon as I get to OP 8, then I've got gear.
Krieg, I'll talk to you later about that. Why don't I go to Sanctuary? What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm in. Somebody else joining?
Oh my god, Psycho.
I'm here.
Everybody,
I'm
go in your menus.
Fucking game.
Oh my god.
Okay, wait till it gets down to one and then go into menus again.
I think we can do most multiple stuff too, right? So.
Yeah.
So who needs,
as long as you have it equipped, stuff.
Yeah, let me make sure I have it. I think Harold.
I only need a Harold.
Alright, so let's do Psycho.
Have I done the Hammerlock DLC in this one? Don't know.
Psycho. Yes, I have a OP6 and OP3.
Oh.
What do you want? 3 or 6?
6 for the next one I'll need.
Let's see. You only want the Herald, right?
Yeah.
Have the OP5 Sandhawk if you wanted to, Willow?
Oh, yeah, I'll take that.
And you guys?
Oh, yeah, I'll take Sandhawk. Like I said, I need some OP stuff. I don't have any. Really?
What else do I have?
Grab a couple greens, but that's about it.
I have OP6 Florentine as well, right, bring that out.
Nice.
Alright, so what did you want to...
Cheech, you wanna add action?
No, I'm just gonna keep rocking this level OP4B for right now.
Do you want a OP3 Rough Rider, Psycho? Or no?
OP3?
Yeah.
Yeah. That'll increase my health as well.
Nice.
Hold on, got one more. You need the B2, right?
Yeah, I'll take it, yeah. Oh. Definitely.
Oh shit, god damn it.
There you go, Psycho.
Do it again, dude.
Alright.
Fuck. I got so much crap in my inventory.
Thank you. Yeah, that increases my health a lot. It added about an extra 100,000. Yeah, I've got 1,000,000 health now.
Alright.
Yeah, and I was keeping these things for later on for you guys.
I just need to get to OP8. As soon as I'm OP8, I've got perfect gear.
I know you do.
I could get rid of this too.
Like perfect interfaces, Harold, Rough Rider.
Alright, kill me, Lord.
Thanks for the spar. Yeah. Interfacer, Ahab, Arrow, Norfleet, Grog Nozzle, Heart and Bones of the Ancient, Sheriff's Badge, Evil Monk, Quasar, Sham, B-Shield. I'll need to pick up that Pimpernel off, did you pick up the OP8 Pimpernel, Gino?
No, someone else did.
nice. Probably six corrosive, seven
hard. I've got the Ahab, I just need the slag pimpernel, and then I can pimp-hab my way through everything. Be able to grab all that anyway when Hushed gets back.
What were the guns I gave you again? It was
Sandhawks, two Sandhawks,
MB.
OB, and you gave me, it's also OP 6 quarantine.
Yep. Was it OP 6B or was it? It was OP 5B.
Yeah.
Go. Where the fuck is the Sandhawk? What the fuck?
I just got OP8 Sandhawks.
Yeah, two Sandhawks, a corrosive and a electric.
Yeah, I just have way too much crap in my inventory.
Yeah, I need to fucking dump some shit too that I know that I don't need.
Alright, now kill me. I mean, dupe it with Willow.
Oh, I'll be right down.
The B or the... Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna get rid of some stuff over here.
I'm gonna put some in my vault.
I don't need these. I have these on another character.
Okay, who am I duping with? What?
What? The OP5 Sandhawk, right?
I'm a Salvador, the Sandhawk won't work very well for me.
Yeah.
No, yeah, Willow's getting it. He's a Saren.
Yeah. That burst fire sucks when you use two guns, because you can't burst.
Alright, so Sandhawk and a B, right?
I got OP4B from you already.
This is OP5.
Yeah, this is an OP5 if you want it.
Oh, okay.
Here's two.
Yeah, more amp damage on that.
Yeah, here, alright. So, Sandhawk and the B.
The CC, I don't have a conference call. I don't got interfaces. That's it. I don't see the point of using a conference call when I have interfaces. Where's my... There we go.
Say so.
Where's my quad? There we go.
Dude, I'm telling you, that Wes, if he starts getting noticed more... Yeah, his prices should go up.
Oh, no, you can mean his prices will be like 300 to 400. Really
I'd still be happy with that.
And he's literally making everything from scratch.
Thank you very much, Mr. Cheech.
I think he's sending me some through his Photoshop files as well, so that I can edit text on them.
Mhm.
Which is a good idea.
All right, let's travel there. I'll just switch everything around.
Oh, in my vault, that conference call is like level 30. Got it from Cheech? Yeah, Cheech gave it to me. Yep.
I have an OP. I have a conference call. I actually farmed that for a while too. Okay, we got.
Yeah, Psycho, a couple of my fucking best friends are using him in, like, for food trucks, and then I got a couple Destiny streamers going to use him.
Yeah, his work's great. Really is good.
If he really wanted to, he could have charged 200 flat.
I'd still be happy paying 200. Better than paying fucking 900, what Twaz does.
Yeah, that's fucking stupid. Like, are you serious? Just because he fucking did work for Goth.
It's like Goth earns 200. He can earn that in, you know what I mean, 30 minutes. It's nothing for Goth.
Yeah, paying almost a grand for a fucking whole set? No thanks.
Alright. Alright. I'll be right back. I'll stand right here. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Cheech is gonna love me when he gets to OP8 because I've got a Nashok interfacer for him.
Hey, babe. How is Destiny? Destiny is fucking boring. I was on for like an hour and I wanted to get off so bad. You have no idea. No idea how much I wanted to get off Destiny. It's just not fun.
It's a gamer or a stripper.
Gamer or a stripper.
Alright.
If it was a stripper, it'd be so much fun. You could always have fun with strippers.
Stripper hype.
Destiny's dead.
It's fucking dead, man. It's not fun at all.
I'll probably play it in April when they bring out the April update again. Just that.
I like their new cloak that is out, but I don't want to spend any money for it. I just, no.
Thank you, man.
Cheech, you gotta call me, baby. What the fuck?
Huh?
Psycho, how much is it to fucking get a custom earpiece on your fucking Astros? How much do those things cost?
They were 50 quid for me, so I think they're about $65.
Yeah, so it's like maybe 80 for me.
I just bought the new one, which is like a standard one that probably do at some point.
Nothing spawning, you know?
You okay there, Willow?
Yeah, just, I don't know.
Yeah.
Coughing.
No, I'm saying your character looks like it's fucking bouncing around.
Yeah, it's a little laggy.
Yeah.
Hey, my host. That
should be alright.
Oh, he's not dead. What the fuck?
Shields down on the badass surveyor.
Will they have a hunt next year? I honestly don't know.
I'm surprised they have a hunt this year.
Yeah, well, yeah. You know why God did a hunt this year? Because he has nothing to do in Destiny, so.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's pretty much why he's on it, only. Oh, that boar.
Wow.
I got fucking both of them together. Plus that one over here. Only thing I don't like is how fucking the big streamers are just hosting each other. They're not hosting fucking the smaller guys.
Yeah, dude, that ain't nothing new, dude. Even though they said they're gonna try and do it for the smaller streamers. They ain't gonna fucking.
Wasn't the whole idea of the hunt to start recognizing smaller streamers?
Yes, that was the whole point. And then I watched fucking Professor Broman streaming. He fucking hosted Goth right after. I'm like, Goth does not need a fucking host.
No.
Yeah.
God no, he's got 6,000 people watching it.
Well, no, that's the thing though. Fucking ProBro had like 2.5, Goth already had 3, so fucking ProBro hosted him. I'm like,
That might just be a first day thing, because apparently Goth was really not supposed to be doing it this much anyway.
No, Goth said he wasn't going to participate at all. He was going to, quote unquote, what he said,
he
was going to host people. That was his thing. you know.
Hold it.
I don't know. If I had that many viewers, I'd fucking host someone with like one viewer.
Oh god, that'd probably make their year.
They would lose their shit.
I'd look through the viewers, because if you've got 6,000 viewers, you don't want to be hosting someone who's got a really bad-looking stream.
Mm-hmm.
Because you want to give your subs and your viewers to like the best quality there is.
Yeah.
Fucker just turned off.
But I've not seen that many people stream who've got bad quality.
Oh, fucking Psycho, I ran into that guy into another stream.
Which one? Mopioid or whatever it is.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he was like, hey, Gino. And I'm like, don't talk to me.
He was in Baru's chat yesterday. I went in to go and see why Baru had like 4,000 and odd viewers.
Mm-hmm.
And he's like, but your content's still the same boring shit it's always been.
But yeah, that Mopy guy's like, oh, hey, Gino, and he tried to talk to me like nothing's wrong. I'm like, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me.
Take your elitist views elsewhere.
Mm-hmm.
I'm out of bother.
High quality, low price, and no
questions. Alright.
The hunt is... I wouldn't say the hunt is boring, it's just... I don't know.
It's boring for older players.
Yeah. Well, because like, we've already done it like fucking years ago.
Oh, these weapons are doing so much better now.
Oh shit, I'm getting hit by something. Death trap, at least you got my shield up.
Must aim low when fighting Skags. This will ready you for your inevitable battles against the
Cyborg Orphan Army. Stop! Got another Scorch coming up.
And then the prizes too that they have going on are pretty lame. Like, just like what Max is, like, I don't want any autographs from fucking whoever's left from Gearbox.
I understand Max wanting to sort things out with Randy, but I also understand his reasoning for slagging them off in the first place. A smart warrior never leaves an enemy alive.
You cannot proceed until your foes are gone. Oh, wait.
Surveyors. Curse.
Shit.
Oh, Gino.
I'm good.
Alright.
Boy, love it.
Cheech, I would have been so fucking angry then if you'd have had that love thumper on that death trap. So close to them, Oh, turrets again. I'm out of guns, Zerk.
Where is it? Oh, they're up there.
On top of the train.
At least they're not slag turrets. Just regular turrets.
Oh,
shit.
The joy I usually reserve for watching children fall down and hurt themselves.
There's a guy over here.
What do you mean, what am I talking about? Yeah, it's like, other thing is a fucking Canadian thing.
Oh, with the bank transfer thing.
Yeah.
That sucks. Stupid.
I know.
You can definitely start feeling that damage reduction now, can't we?
Oh shit, what the fuck? It juked me.
Dr. Mercy has a degree in astrophysics. This is not a joke. Promethea University is not well respected in the world of academics. Allows me to spawn multiples of the same being, making it useful for combat training and brothels.
Oh, it's behind me. I'm dead.
Got him?
I'm here.
Yeah, there's one that spawned up right on the side of us.
No, she's dead.
Infinity.
Oh, no. It's okay, I've got OP8 Infinity. I need to get that glitch B as well, because that's going to make the Infinity stupidly powerful.
No, what the fuck?
Guy right here.
There we go.
Nice.
What did I just pick up?
Ooh, assault rifle ammo. Sweet.
You sound very excited getting that, Cheech.
Most important type of ammo, you know, the weapons that we never use in game.
Yeah, right. Oh, rubberized Tesla? Dude, I'm there.
You gotta get the looking Tesla. Sticky Tesla.
I'm using it.
Hello.
Oh, spawning. Oh, you bastard, he moved really quick as soon as he spawned.
Ooh, my favorite.
No tank. No doppelganger.
What tank? Tank.
Oh shit, Max just got a first try Thunderbolt fist.
I see that.
Holy shit, his shotgun does so much damage.
Because one barrel ain't enough, and two is too few. Oh, it's three dog. Ow.
She's about to glitch out soon.
Hey, we've got a commerce as well.
Nice.
What level is the commerce?
Three.
Oh.
It's useless.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
What do we have?
No Saturn again?
No, I don't think Saturn even comes to like 7.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, we got surveyors. Go rubberized.
Oh shit. Hey, badass.
Watch out behind you, Cheech. You got a spider around your ass.
Spider around your ass.
I got fucking surveyors everywhere.
My jerk.
That chap's taking their shields down.
It's tagged.
Cool. Is that it?
Yep.
Do we fight OMG on this one?
This one, no.
I think
no.
It is on 6, isn't it? You start fighting on 6.
6, 7, eight. And 8, seven. Yeah. We're on 5, aren't we? Or is it 6?
No, this is... Oh, this is 6.
No, this is 5.
No, this is 5.
We're going on to 6, though, so we should have him on this one.
No, we'll have him on the next one. I love the tanks. Oh shit.
Oh shit, we got surveyors again.
Yeah, I love the boar. Boar! Oh, that trap actually killed him. Ooh, red rock. What?
Damn it, Death Trap.
It's apparently because the Rough Rider has 106 capacity, but its special effect removes it.
Grenade. Totally like missed him too. It's like floating over there.
Thank you.
Yep. I think I got you.
Shit, he's down already.
Dude, I got you.
Oh. What the hell hit me? We should share an apartment and upload our
hijinks to the Echo Net. Ah, fucking spare.
That Converge is pretty cool.
Oh, I think we do have him. Oh, we do.
Oh, yeah, we do. We need five, I guess, huh?
Are you talking about actual ramen, or are you talking about fucking...
Tito just has to bore him, and then he's, like, dead, right?
I don't know where to bore him, though.
It's, like, right between the...
The guns
and
the
butt.
Yeah.
So between the tank and his body?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the join between his top half and his bottom half.
Yeah, because you're saying in chat, like, in between his legs. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, because the legs are his bottom bit.
Ooh, who pissed him off? I'm down.
I don't know why this is still telling me that it says pick up snow onions and befriend enemies in the last, like, ages ago. There we go. Proceed to the elevator.
Yeah, I'll give you some recipes later.
Drop any good loot?
No.
PBFG, baby!
Anybody else's screen kind of glitch out a little bit?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, a PBFG! That might be nice.
Ooh, a grounded
just for messing
shield.
Around
grounded.
With.
1.15 recharge delay.
Recharge delay.
It's kind of neat.
Mr. Purple, thanks for that. Yeah, I can give you some recipes for real ramen.
You should do some cooking videos, Gino. Give us some good recipes. I like to cook, too.
I was actually going to do, like, a cooking Twitch thing, because I'm tired of seeing these shitty people cooking. We're just fucking seeing all those girls wearing short skirts and just bending over. Whoops! Oh. Dropped my spoon!
See, I like going on to Reddit. They have a GIF recipes subreddit. I found some good stuff on there.
Garbage, garbage, as always.
So what's that, OP6? Let's see.
Yeah, that was OP5.
That's OP5 going on to 6.
No, I mean, now we're OP6.
Yeah. Garbage loot.
There's another dart gun here, though.
Let's see.
Having survived the gauntlet, you're ready to take on the overpowered enemies. You may still die, of course, but now I'll at least do you the courtesy of being surprised. You guys want to do some vermies after?
Sure.
Probably be better doing that at OP8 though. interfaces. Not for interfaces, buddy.
I just want it for the skins. I'm not trying to get a fucking.
Gino, I can't. Hmm? I cannot equip that OP6 Harold.
You have to save and quit.
Yeah, we need
I don't
to
know.
Quit.
He just will not let me equip it.
Yeah, same here. Same. Someone said they had an OP Sans Herald?
Yeah, I gave it to Cycler. You can dupe it with him.
Yeah, okay. Alright, let me know when you guys are back in the game.
I'm gonna join back up and then I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break, so.
That's fine. Stretching.
6. Yeah, it makes it like when you were in that when we were in the menu in there, you could your OP6 stuff wasn't.
It's wasn't no. You said I could select it. Just,
yeah, you can equip it though. Why the fuck did I pick that up? Gino in the OP6.
Like
fucking Matt going off about Claptrap. Me and Tommy just biomes.
How surprising over 100 viewers.
Right. They have better fucking Tesla grenade in here.
Right, just hang on a second, because I've got something I know Cheech wants as well.
Yeah. That's fine, we're still waiting on Willow.
Cheech, do not tell anybody it was me that gave you this.
That's pretty sweet. As long as it works, it doesn't matter.
What are you giving him?
I'll take that. It's a really fucking one, too.
I know it's a good one. It's nearly perfect.
It probably is perfect.
Is that the one I gave you?
Yeah. Go on, kill me.
That shit's fucking funny.
Yeah, don't use it in here.
No. Dude, I'm gonna fuck. You guys gotta
shield?
Get me in with Mac when he fucking wants to play, yeah.
He's gonna troll
you give
Mac
a black
with
hole,
it.
Black hole?
No, I gave him a love pump.
Oh, a love
pump. Oh, a love pump.
That shit's.
Oh, Wesley's got back to me.
Where's that other Herald? I thought you were talking about the grip on the Herald. I didn't know you were talking about the fucking shield. And then I looked. Dude, that's gonna fuck some shit up with Claptrap. Or Death Trap.
Okay, now I'm back.
You missed out, Willow.
What did I miss?
Fucking Psycho just gave me a grounded lump thumper for Death Trap.
You know full well Mac's gonna fucking kick you out of the game for that shit.
He's gonna know it's Cheech instantly.
You gotta get a bane yet too then if you're gonna really troll him.
No, I wouldn't do that. That's like instant. I would instantly kick someone out if they did that to me.
Yeah, yeah, don't ever. No, Max already said he'll unfriend you for using the Bane.
Yeah, he'll unfriend you, fucking block you and everything. If you use
he
the
probably
Bane.
Wouldn't unfriend me, he'd just kick me out.
You could do something else. You could put the love thumper. Put the love thumper on. Call out your death trap. Switch to a B shield. Because love it. Because the death trap will keep the love thumper on, so he won't know.
Boy.
GMO didn't even get there yet.
You'll fall when he just starts shouting at you. Level 1 change!
Oh, I should probably switch to fucking relics.
Oh shit.
Oh, we got tank over there.
Oh, hold on. I got a guy phase lock Geno here. Phase-locked. Okay.
God, will you stop fucking picking shit up, but I don't want that shit in my inventory. Stop giving me a shield.
Homing slag grenade. I'll just stick with my magic missiles for now.
Go rubberized! They'll probably be dead by the time it gets there. Oh no, it's going. Oh, it's going. Oh, the Emperor is going.
Hate this microwave scope.
Dude, I love those things.
I'm glad I'm on a gun zerk and I don't have to look at it. Stay still. God, I'm glad
like
I only
right
have to run
on
one more.
That's so stupid.
Those look like Boom Boom's cannons up on the top there.
Ow.
I got killed by my own grenade.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Scorch!
Go
Princess
Rita!
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Oh, she's way over there.
Thanks for that hose, Princess Rita. Holy shit.
Slagged Magnum. Not bad.
Dude's going crazy over here.
Though given how you toss bullets away like so many fun-sized candies, I likely could have replaced Jack's image with that of a puppy, but you still would have shot at it.
Oh, look at Zombie with his shitty fucking name and his no soul.
Yo, what the fuck?
Is it Shock?
Thanks for the fucking $4 tip.
Oh yeah, I'll take that instead. It's better than that fucking real rise.
Yeah. Look at Zombie in the room with his shitty Chinese name and lack of sword.
Oh, don't worry, fucking Maxit is gonna mod me too.
Oh no, after you left, we, all the mods took a vote and we said no.
No to what? No to what?
I'm not gonna repeat what Cheech said, but.
I'm gonna be getting the fucking donations on the screens pretty soon. I gotta, like, make a new bot and everything. Still much appreciated. And hold up. Princess Greta, thank you so much. Much appreciated.
Oh, it might be Dukino's mom.
Ooh.
Hmm?
Might be Dukino's mom.
I think it might actually too.
Yep, it is.
Oh, that hurt.
I'm gonna try and keep her slagged. For her. Oh, that's right, I don't think she slags.
No.
No, I hit her with magic, like with three magic missiles and nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Fuck.
Fuck your stump.
Yeah,
that hurt, that hurt.
I don't think she does slag.
Oh, I'm pretty comfy up on this rock.
Your hand.
Oh, money shot chain from hell!
Nice. Go do something, Death Trap. Ooh, Death Mark, Death Mark. Oh, damn it, she jumped. That Death
down.
Mark definitely helps. Nice.
I just use a level 72 interfacer and just wrecked her with that.
Ham in Dutch means pork. No, it's funny though, in fucking Swedish, when one of my favorite YouTubers does a bit called Cooking with a Cock, and in Sweden, it's spelled K-O-C-K, and that means chef in fucking Swedish. So it's always funny.
It makes me laugh when you get kids running around and they type bay everywhere.
Oh god, it annoys the hell out of me.
Bay in Danish means poop.
Yeah. I'm down. Many
thanks. I mean, what happened to Mac? I don't know. I only have my chat open, I don't have Mac's chat.
Nothing, he's still just farming.
Gino.
I'm coming to get
it's
him, yeah.
It's K-O-C-K, not C-O-C-K, because in Sweden, K-O-C-K means chef, it means cook. It's the best thing ever, you should look it up. It's a fucking... It's from a guy called named Robez, R-O-B-B-A-Z. Amazing YouTuber. Yeah, well, the setup that he has going on is where he doesn't show his face when he's cooking, so that's something I'm going to be doing.
Damn, that was insane.
He's farming for his stormfront. Mac?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. He's...
Is he doing a solo or is he playing with yours?
No, he's
solo.
He's riding solo.
I did ask him about that before I sent him a message. We were talking this morning.
Well, he said to me earlier that he wanted to fucking duel again, but I told him it's alright.
He was saying that he didn't know if he wanted to do the stuff with, well, solo or thing. He hadn't thought about it yet.
It's better for him to do it solo, to be honest.
Gotta sever up upon that.
Yeah, I mean, otherwise if you got people in, you gotta quit, wait for them to rejoin, and...
Yeah. I'm way up here.
Can you get him, and I'll get...
You're gonna play CSGO? Hey, have a good one, man. Thanks for dropping in.
Got him.
Oh shit, Hazy Fox, how's it going?
Both of them dead with one shot.
Bonehead spawning in.
Did you pick up that stupid carrot thing?
No, I just seen there's an enemy over here.
I don't know what the point of the carrot is when you're in, or when you're level 72, because you can't get XP.
No, yeah, you don't get any XP.
Ooh, badass maniac. Graham.
That's a good. This is Deathmark. Jesus Christ. Someone's killing me. Fuck.
There was a big ass maniac, but.
Oh my god, I got dotted. I got dotted.
I'm drop and roll.
Fuck. The one time death trap actually did something good. I'm pretty at him, you know, playing with some fucking friends, just having fun. Thanks for the follow. No, it's fine. I know you're busy working and everything. I'm not gonna fucking be mad at you for not coming in. But you have to come to my stream.
I said to Wes, because he wasn't going to do the header logo thing that he's done for you on Twitch, Gina.
Yeah.
He put it in like the little design, but he wasn't going to do it, so I said if he does that, I'll add him some extra money.
Yeah, I gotta send him some rest of the cash, too. He's just
I said just keep hold of it until 13th, because that's when I get paid, and I'll just do it then. That's when I'm going to get my Yeezys as well.
Are you gonna get mine or fucking Max?
I'm so pissed off them ones that I found really cheap. They fucking went, didn't they? I was gutted.
They're gone.
Yeah. Rod on the top there.
Hey, that's good. Oh,
I think he dropped an Infinity. He dropped an Infinity, didn't he?
I don't know. Cheech walked by and it went away, so I think it made just some money.
Oh, I didn't pick it up.
Oh, like, sure.
Something.
Got a Marauder at the
top. The hell that Marauder do?
Now he's down.
That was
away.
Me with my Quasar.
Oh.
Boy, there's a rage on that thing. Oh, fuck, we got more than these.
Longbow Quasars are fantastic.
Behind you, Willow. Oh, my, he's dead.
Yeah, I think it was, like, right here about the score, right?
Yeah,
I think
I was right
money.
Close to him. I just saw orange flash up, but it's not going in my inventory either.
Like I said, I saw Cheech run by and pick it up.
Yeah, I don't have nothing.
Do I have it?
Yeah.
I was down.
Oh, it's like when, like the money, or when we were doing whatchamacallit and the money was looking orange. Ow.
It might have been a health file as well as money at the same time.
We got a fucking badass over here. Get Willow up.
Oh shit, you guys alright? The fuck?
Oh my shit, these
are. Yeah, it's this so badass.
Dude.
We gotta go for someone.
I got Doppel.
I'll go around there and try.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, that was dude, he had some serious fucking health.
Yeah, I might let my guns out regen after the, this bit. Then. Don't forget we're getting a really bad damage reduction as well. Out. Oh, we've had another sub. Oh, another sub.
Yeah, we're probably right about 50% damage reduction.
You know, Max on like probably 15 away from 300 now.
Yeah. I'm telling you, he's gonna get his fucking 500 subs like February, like end of February.
That sounds about right. The way he's already he's going.
Oh, that hurt.
Come on, Death Trap, get my shield back up.
Yeah, stop giving me a shield and give it to people who actually need it.
They need it.
But you must be his favorite.
He's like, hey, look, he doesn't have a shield. What was that boy? What the fuck?
What the hell?
No,
you little bastard.
Bastard.
There we go.
The warrior is a
Whoa, he just fucking flew over it.
His fucking shotgun hurts.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you resist fucking.
Resist explosion.
Come on, I've got a grog nozzle.
I think one of them deflects bullets for sure, though. Stop moving. That's how the orphans will
catch you. Oh, shit. He's fucking weird. Spend so much on fucking SMG.
Oh, here's a homie fucking shock bouncing Betty or Tesla.
You need a.
I'm gonna fucking buy the Tesla, even though it's OP5 and it's.
He's 16 off. He's got 284 subs.
Wow.
And you think 2 weeks ago he had 77?
100. Yeah.
Spares. Oh, you fucker, hit me.
Ooh, tank. Bye, tank.
No.
Oh, I need to start being careful now, because if I go down too much more, then my time is just going to go.
Zoop. I don't know why they never fixed that. Or if it's supposed to be like that, but...
Fuck, there's so many spares.
Well, one less.
And there's another spawning up real soon, yeah.
I love the tanks. Love them.
This is like the best time to have a freaking conference call now. Another one. There you go. Nice.
Yeah, Mac messaged me this morning because he was going to get some... he wanted me to try and cop some Euro exclusives again.
Mm-hmm.
They're kind of like the CS1s, but with an Ultra Boost sole, and they're like a football boot. They sold out in under a minute in the UK.
Wow.
Yeah, I've never seen any shoe go that fast in the UK. The closest that has ever come to that has probably been the triple black enemy NMDs, and they sold out in about 3 minutes. Because even I couldn't grab hold of a pair.
I'm not a fan of the triple blacks. I like my triple white.
Holy shit. Mercury's just resubbed for 34 months.
Yeah, he's been in the beginning.
Like, I was subscribed to him since day one, but he wasn't streaming for like 6 months.
Yeah.
6 months, yep.
Yeah. That's why I stopped too.
Yo, you guys took a break when he fucking...
Yeah, he wasn't streaming. I was like, what's the point?
Yeah, no, that's when he got drunk and...
Will you stop aiming at me, you fucking...
You fucking git.
Yeah, that's when Mac got really drunk, where like, he actually fucking...
Finish him off, Death Trap. Jesus Christ.
Sisko, you just want to hang back for a bit, or?
Probably will do.
Yeah, your timer's about to go out soon, isn't it?
Yeah. I think Death Trap keeps getting in my way and reflecting my bullets back at me.
It's just this area. After this, it was... Next one's the last one. Oh, fucking psycho, Safine, his sister took his controller. And the sister, she lives 100 miles away.
Oh, that's harsh.
So I'm just like, he's like, what do I do? I'm like, I don't know.
Super badass fucking surveyor.
Told him if that was me, I'd tell my sister, get back my fucking controller.
Nice.
And I told him, if that's not gonna happen, I just have to tell your mom to buy a new one.
Yeah, I've always got a spare controller around, just in case.
I've had two controllers on me go bad, because my L2 just stops working completely.
My sprint button gets fucked up.
Yeah, my sprint button gets the fucking rubber on it, whatever, I always wear out.
No, I go to sprint and it won't sprint, or it sprints and it stops.
Yeah. I hated that mechanic on the on Destiny, and they didn't let us know.
Oh my god. That was so annoying.
So many people bought new controllers when they didn't need to.
Yeah.
Psycho, hurry the fuck up.
Why do you need a sprint cooldown or whatever the hell the reason was for it, but man,
well,
that was annoying.
At least fucking tell people there is one, that there was a fucking cooldown. Because, like, I know so many friends that bought a brand new controller just because of that.
Why am I not getting it? Weird.
Oh, there's Gino. Couldn't see you at first. Couldn't see you at first.
New player skin, Slack
Lick 1. Oh yeah, Psycho, if you got that skin for fucking Gunzerker, deep it to me.
Which one?
The one that you just got for your Zerker.
The one I was yelling out?
The Maliwan.
Oh, we got a volcano!
I'm going on South Shock.
Really?
Yeah, OP6 volcano. Nice.
Oh, look at that OP6 bushwhack. That'll be good for you. Engage.
too far. Alright. Turn this in.
Alright. First legendary.
Yeah, Gino, the only skins I've got for Sal are the Maliwan ones inside, and I've already got two of them anyway. I've got two of them, but I've already used them.
I was showing up the, here. Gino, did you want... Here, I got two of them. You can have both of them.
Yeah, it's just this one. I've already unlocked them.
That one's, like, broken in the game.
Is that a bladed volcano as well?
Yeah.
I grabbed it.
He just leveled really fast.
I grabbed it in case anybody wanted it. It's, oh, no, hold on. Yeah, a bladed one. Sublime volcano.
Sublime volcano.
See?
Look for a better storm front.
Nope.
Or not storm front.
Shock.
Tesla.
Oh, home
in a white Tesla.
We only got one more of these, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because after this guy go then we could use for supper.
Doing
and it's
doing...
up to us if we want to run it on OP8 and get a guaranteed pearl.
Okay.
But then as well on OP8, we've got perfect weapons for that, so
yeah,
it shouldn't be
saying,
that. Could do with an OP8 slag pimping out, because then I'd just pimp out my way through everything.
I gotta make another 72 fucking.
Let me get in.
Like I said, I'm just gonna have two OP characters. One that's OP8 macro and OP8 Gunzerker.
I'd say just stick with an OP8 Gunzerker for raid bossing.
What'd she give us?
Garbage!
I need to farm a Fire Bone of the Ancients as well at OP8, because the one I've got's only a 7.
I'm gonna go ahead and go get me an OP7 quarantine real quick.
Where did you get that from?
You buy it from the Flame Rock Refuge town. What's his face?
Yep.
Yeah, well, I got unlimited crystals though.
Level one change.
I have... Yeah, I still have some on this character when I was farming for Northleets.
Oh, Psycho. You're talking about shoes. Only shoes I ever really wanted to get, but I missed out on, was the Vans, the NES ones.
Oh, the one that Max got.
Yeah, with like the controllers on them.
Yeah.
Oh, I just bought my fucking daughter that one.
Oh, did you?
One.
Nice.
Do you have anything that's OP7, Gino, or no?
I got a Herald.
OP7 Herald?
I believe so, yep.
Cool.
It has your favorite scope.
Nice. Okay, I gotta get rid of some stuff.
The one pair of shoes that if I had the money I would pick up regardless of price would be the Mags.
Yeah, I just got Alpha Bounces. I'm pretty happy with these. Yeah, I was just looking at what it was. Oh yeah, I got some Alpha Bounces and I really like them.
How are they? How do they feel on feet?
You can do this with Cheech.
What was that?
How do they feel on feet?
They feel pretty damn good.
They feel pretty damn good.
Right there.
Ooh, look at that.
So, I mean, I wear NMDs more than anything.
Have an OP.
The boost sold so cool.
Do you need that or no?
Oh yeah, I'll take it if you need. If you're dropping it.
Yeah. Just leave it with Cheech and him.
Okay.
Yeah.
The next shoes I'm getting are Yeezys.
You got that OP, what was it, OP6 Sandhawk, right? Doppel?
Yeah, I got an OP4 Sandhawk, I think. OP5.
You should have a 6. Yeah, give you guys both 5 and 6.
What is it?
Well, I can dope you that 6 after you guys.
And Psycho, come here.
Hang on, what's Willow giving me? Oh, I don't use a B anyway.
Oh, okay.
Oh. I use a Rough Rider, don't I?
Cheech, you want a OP6B?
I think I have the B on me, dude.
Weird that when it does.
Oh, no, we have the B. Oh, here. Let's dupe this Sandhawk. I'll just give it to you since you have the B.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Nice. We'll dupe that
Nice one, and I can like it. Like the fat my Quasar can still kill him and it's level 72.
I'm gonna kill the... Oh! Saw that coming.
Fuck, okay. Switch controllers. Damn it.
Okay.
All right. Oh,
you want that herald?
Yeah, I want that herald too. All
right. Max farming a gub.
A gub?
Yeah, he's doing laney.
Yeah, where you at? Ooh. Grip too, nice. And it's got the TV.
Yeah, I told you it has your favorite scope.
Yeah, I love that scope.
Yeah, give me a second while we're doing this. I'm just gonna nip downstairs.
I gotta switch. I gotta controllers. Anyways, this one's dying. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna switch controllers.
I'm gonna kill myself. Woo! I died a few times, so I don't want my timer to run out mid-game. There's so many people in directory.
There we go. Alright, so we got all this shit. I'm gonna have to save all this stuff. I go through on my Gunzerker.
Yeah, I gotta make a Gunzerker still. Jesus Christ, you see what Baru has?
What does he have?
10k fucking viewers.
Holy shit.
Dude, he's fucking... I don't know how he fucking...
I can't watch him though, he's like a robot.
Yeah, I used to watch him until he started doing his fucking bullshit with everybody.
Mm-hmm. I just thought it was funny when he fucking told Mac to back off and don't copy his fucking... his video, and then he... and like, weeks after he fucking asked Mac.
It was better farming than his video.
Mm-hmm. And then he fucking goes up to Mac like a week after asking if he can copy his video.
You're talking about Baru. I used to like his Borderlands content. Like his guides and things. But that's it.
Yeah.
I couldn't sit and watch him play Binding of Isaac.
some Oreos.
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 I'm a big fan of peanut butter Oreos.
We don't have that here.
Oh, really? Oh, those are so good.
No. That's the thing, though. Over here in Canada, we only got the one flavor. That's it.
What? Every time I go to Walmart, there's like a new flavor.
We have double stuff. That's about it.
No, not all.
But I bought two boxes of Red Velvet when there was on sale.
Oh, yep.
In Seattle. And okay. Then one's in the freezer.
Yeah, we got like peppermint, and they have freaking eggnog and.
Yeah, see, we don't have that here. We just have just plain Oreos.
Well, if you're ever in Seattle and you see peanut butter, pick those up and give them a try. They're pretty good.
Oh, yeah, I will. What was it? I was in fucking Texas, like for business, and then I got myself a fucking Texas peanut butter cup.
Oh, okay.
Literally the size of two of my hands. It's like 10 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to eat this?
The biggest peanut butter cups we get over here about the size, about like the circle size of a mug.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Like a standard coffee mug. I think that's the biggest bloody peanut butter cups we get here.
Shit.
It's like every time Gino goes down, I just use my phase lock.
Don't worry, I got my trusting North Fleet.
I'm going down to Texas for a week in February, so I'm looking to get some good Mexican food while I'm down there.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, everything in Texas is big.
Do your Big Macs change size? If I say if you order like a large Big Mac as opposed to a small, does the burger itself change size?
No, just
no,
like the
they
fries
just give
and
you
a
like
drink.
An extra patty.
Because they did want like a special promotion. This is, you're going back maybe 15 years ago.
Oh, we got fucking strikers. Careful, guys.
They did one called a bigger Big Mac.
Oh, really?
It was about twice as big as a normal one, and it's like, that's the best thing ever.
You gotta pay like $2 extra or something. They have a double-sized Big Mac. Or just like an extra patty and extra bread.
Yeah, we don't get that.
But, what else? And if I'm gonna have a burger, I'm gonna go to like Wendy's where I know it's fresh, or like go to a Fat Burger. Five Guys.
I just go to a little burger cart that ironically parks outside McDonald's.
Have any of you guys ever heard of Sundrop?
No.
Oh, it's a soda that's, I think it's made in Wisconsin. You can only find it like Midwest, but now they got bought up by Coke, so you can like find it pretty much anywhere now.
I love going to whenever I'm in like South America. Mm-hmm. That's like the one time I'll actually want to drink pop or soda for you guys, because like they actually use sugarcane still in their Coca-Cola.
Oh yeah.
And you can tell the difference.
Yep.
Tell the difference. Between the sugar cane and the fucking artificial shit they use in America.
Yeah. Me and my wife went on our honeymoon to Jamaica. In the room they had Coke, and then they had Coke Light. Which I thought was kind of weird. Instead of calling it diet.
We have diet, and then we have Coke Zero over here now.
Oh yeah we got Coke
Zero
too.
Yeah, we have Coke Zero, Coke Light, Diet Coke. It's fucking stupid.
We had one called Coke Life as well, which was in a green can.
Oh, I've seen that here too. Anybody remember when Coke had a coffee? It was like half Coke, half coffee.
Yeah.
No, I remember the caffeine-free one in the gold.
Oh,
the gold
server gave me full health!
Where that fucking surveyor at? Oh, fuck.
We need a phase lock to them right away. They're just giving them full health.
Do you ever remember Tab?
Tab, yeah, I remember Tab.
Which I believe was made by Coke, wasn't it, as well? Was it Clear Coke or something?
Yeah, he fucking revived him again. If you see one healing, just go for the Surveyor first. I'm out of grenades.
Where's my Grognos? I'm not healing me as much as it should.
This is OP7. Yeah, I know in Texas sometimes they have sugarcane drinks.
Oh, that's not good.
Get that Surveyor if you can.
There, got him. I always want to try Big Red when I get go down Texas, but I always forget to find it.
Hit the butt.
Damn.
I ran out of pistol ammo.
That was I'm out of SMG.
Yeah.
I'm actually doing pretty good.
Sticky lobbed shock grenade.
Sticky lob damage. I'm gonna use that.
You need a shock fastball engage.
Right. It actually in the UVHM, dude, it's not as powerful as it true bowhunter mode. I was really surprised when I tried it in UVHM at level 72.
See, I really like the fastball grenades.
No, I love my magic missiles. I just use them to throw it and pull out my grog. Yeah. That's it.
God damn it, Death Trap, you're in my way. My menu is just Death Trap.
Oh, it's not the right.
Which one's this? Is there two Dakito's moms or just one?
It should be two.
Yeah, it should be two.
And this one we do get a Saturn. Okay, it's just one, we're good.
No, she might spawn after.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Oh fuck. No, wrong. Huh? Okay, you figured it out?
Oh, bullet reflecting, bitch.
Oh, what?
You got Doppel?
Yeah, I got him.
Can you get him and I'll,
trying to hop down.
Okay.
I got him.
Using that volcano.
Yeah.
Oh, are you in the volcano?
Give it a try.
Psycho, you gotta make
I used to like snipers, but, like, I stopped.
I love the Lyamula.
Lyamula, yeah.
Yeah, that's such a good sniper rifle.
People are gonna hate me for saying this. I love using the Cobra.
The Cobra.
Yeah. With a B shield on zero. Awesome. Especially when you can one-shot an OP8 bunker with a level 50 Cobra and a level 50 Zero.
Well, here's a Gunzerker mod.
What is it?
Titan class mod.
It's almost perfect. I think the highest you get is... Is it 39 or 40? 40. We already have... Fucking some bears. Got two of them.
One's down. Oop. And the other one's dead.
join my party. Well, you guys can join up after. I'm just playing with Cheech, Willow, and Psycho. I kind of don't want to have more people that aren't playing in the chat.
Yeah,
you got him?
Yep, Cheech got me.
That grenade was like right on top of you. Oh shit.
I got him.
Down. He's death marks.
I was farming Knuckle Dragger the other day. I jumped down and I landed on top of him, and he just flew in the sky. I never saw him again. I booped him.
Yeah, I know you can one-shot Bunker Knife Pierce with the starter pistol. I've done it.
Killer, I think K6 has done that on one of the streams. Somebody was telling him to use a white gun, and he did.
Yeah.
You have to get Bunker in the perfect spot for that, though.
Yep.
You're done.
Get out of the way, Death Trap.
he's stuck in a corner because he's got the boss.
You are not going anywhere, Surveyor.
Okay, got wrecked. Surveyor.
Oh,
fuck.
Alright, Surveyor's down.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I got a fucking promoter over here. Oh, I'm okay.
Oh my god, this sniper one's annoying.
Ow! Yeah, I should be able to get up off this guy. Oh, no, somebody else got him.
Got an ion motor with the shield back here.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh, let's try and get this fucking. Almost.
Super badass Surveyor.
Oh, we got him. Nice. How many boneheads are gonna be?
How many do you want?
Get over here!
Oh shit. I'm down again.
No!
Oh shit.
Fuck!
Dude, my health is like really fucking low. Hold on, guys.
Okay.
Friggin' spider ant cornered me for a second there and fucked me up. What is that,
I'm gonna go and grab all the ammo through the other side as well.
I was gonna grab the onions over here.
Yeah. Just to shut her up.
Can you get loot midgets in here or no?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Mm-mm.
That'd be cool though.
Yeah.
Probably be bad though. I'm surprised they really didn't put them in because the fact that this grenade's not fucking working. This thing's a piece of shit. It like blows up once and that's it. You He's with the Tesla, gives DOT for a while.
Yeah.
Interesting. Though Jack is dead, you still deface his likeness. Though given how you pass bullets away like so many fun-sized candies, I likely could have replaced Jack's image with that of a puppy, and you still would have shot at it.
Bye bye. Please stop giving me a shield, or I will shoot you out of the sky.
Fuck, my homing grenade's trying to go after it.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, cool.
Constructors used to have digitized paternal voices, speaking of loaders as their children.
Wow, I think just got fucking wrecked.
I got wrecked.
Using a fucking slag weapon and that ruined me.
You got him? Yeah.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, he got the kill. Nice.
Yeah, I got killed.
Ooh, a press TMP.
These bandits naturally migrated to the training area like children to candy. Or so I've been told. Never met a child, but I'm certain.
Shit. Fucker jumped out in front of me. Exploder!
Fucking magic missiles. Oh, that's funny.
Ow.
Get over here!
And nothing.
And you.
Grenades.
I'll let my guns cool down again before we do this, so I'm full.
I wish there was a way to make him stop fucking being in the skill. Like in Gunzerker, you can fucking... You can throw your gun down and it'll stop his Gunzerking.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? I never knew that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would be nice if you could call Death Trap back, like you do Axton's gut turret. You know, Gage has that skill where the more you kill, the longer Death Trap stays out. I'm surprised they didn't have something like that for Axton, too.
They've got the same thing on that with Salvador, though, don't they? The longer you, or the more kills and damage you deal when you're in Gunzer, the longer it lasts.
Yeah.
Now we're following Gunzerk again.
Fuck, oh, this ain't good. No, wrong turn.
Oh my god.
He's dead.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Death trap, you actually worked that time.
What the fuck is... Judge, do you want to stop aiming at me with a fucking shotgun?
Yeah, psycho.
Oh, shit. Oh. Psycho
nice. Should be able to get
him. I'm going down, or I'm down. Freaking... Wretch with his damn axes.
Yeah, he dropped the judge. Now on to the next step of your path. Nice. Longbow fucking...
I'm just glad he doesn't have his audio glitches anymore.
Right.
Shut the fuck up. It's like having Claptrap in your party doing his dubstep.
Yeah.
Come on, you all know Krieg was the best character before they nerfed his buff.
Aw, oh, dude, it was funny to listen to him. I enjoyed it. We got Dino?
I can get him.
What? Why is this fucking grog nozzle not healing me?
Do you have it in the wrong hand?
No, it's in my left hand. It's just, I'm just not getting heals back for some reason.
Hmm.
Either that or I'm lagging.
Hurry up and get you up.
Thanks, sir.
Aw, the fucking surveyors, man.
Oh, what the fuck is on? Oh, I got Emperor on me.
Thanks, Down.
Looking for that last surveyor that's buzzing around. There he is.
Gee.
Oh, fuck, we got Saturn.
Ooh. Oh shit.
Does anybody get Doppel? Anybody get Doppel?
Can anyone get him?
I don't know.
I'll try and get Saturn on me. I got Saturn on me.
Go get him, Psycho.
Trying to fuck. Crawl out of the way.
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
He fucking used them shitty things to kill me.
Damn it, I'm dead.
If you can
damn
get him.
I was hoping he would fire a rocket or something and I could kill that.
I'll try and get Saturn on me. Another Vault Hunter has failed. Perhaps
I need to rebalance that section. You guys stay over there, I'm gonna be on top shooting.
Shit.
I can res you guys from up here, so...
Alright, staying round here a second while... Go.
Oh, you motherfucker.
No, Death Trap, not right now. Do not give me that shield back.
Alright.
There we go.
Anything good?
Oh. It is a 5.
Better than the one I got. 27. You can have that if you want it. That'll help you with your healing too.
I've got a quasar.
Oh, I'll go ahead. Oh, you want it, Gino? It's an OP5
no, though. Good. I don't know. I'm using fucking level 72. I'm using just level 72 magic missiles.
Alright.
I just use my grenades to fucking heal me, that's it.
I really need to get some ammo.
Yeah, I'm almost out. So this section, Willow, you can only see us just right here, right?
Turrets. And there's a slag one.
Yeah. I got a small area I can see you guys in.
No, stay alive, stay. Oh, fucking rip.
Take aggro and then I'll fucking res him.
Go on, I'll get aggros off these.
There you go. Hey, it's going, Game Killer. This is. We're going for OP8 right now.
Shit, we got more.
Yeah, there's a few more waves.
Get out of here. I'm out of fucking grenades, too.
I'm out of ammo, and I'm out of... And I'm out of guns
down,
right at that
down.
Point.
Woo! If I move around a little bit, I can get around different areas I can see better.
Shit.
Psycho, you gotta think to the left of you. Fucking rat.
Ooh, door open.
Oh, I hate the drunk effect.
Alright, let's make sure we get all the ammos.
Yeah, we definitely need them all. Well, down to like 600 SMG. Don't need assault rifle ammo. Fuck off.
That's better. Fire just under 600. About 600 for pistol.
Yeah, I'm good.
Who's Mac fan?
Health right there. Oh. They're all good. Alright.
Well, Willow's got a good spot for us all now.
Yeah, I can see everything.
Tank.
Nice, easy.
That
wow! That tank went fast. Can you phase lock that?
Was there? Here, let me see.
The surveyor.
Got him.
No, yeah, Psycho does not have a hoarder class.
I don't use hoarder.
It's always nice to have, though. I have one on my berserker, I can dupe it to you in no time. Throwing grenade! Explosive down! Shut up! Oh shit, I hope I don't kill that.
Psych, are you good?
Alright. I got him, I got him, I got him, if I don't get hit by the surveyor. Nice.
If I do a little jump, I can see a little better. Is that surveyor?
You can...
Got him.
Any ammo kits here?
Baby.
There's a ammo station up top now anyway.
Alright.
Well...
I need all the ammo. So much money for ammo.
Right.
It's stupid on OP8.
I have unlimited money.
You're done painting? Hey, good job. Yeah, level 1 cheat.
Can you
level 1 cheat? Give me some money.
Can you see us here, Willow?
Depends where you are.
Holy shit.
I can see you.
Never mind.
Oh, okay. I was just going to say I can see you cycle, but Gino and Chicha couldn't. Those towers in the back are kind of in the way.
Yeah, he was just a... That was just a precaution type thing.
Never mind.
You didn't drop nothing, huh?
No, I dropped garbage.
Jesus, Gino, I'm watching your stream right now.
Fucking rip. Done.
Oh, he's farming Rackman. What the fuck?
What?
Look at Mark's stream, Rackman's just literally flying around, he's glitching out.
Yeah, he's been doing that a lot with Mac. Last time he was constantly in disappear mode.
Cool. Now we start firing OP8 stuff, right?
I need to run. I need to run through the Torg DLC.
That's just so you can fucking go to the machine?
No, it's so I can farm Pete.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get off for a little bit after this. But I'll be back on later tonight.
Yeah, I gotta go change the oil in the girlfriend's car.
Well, and I've got gear. I've already got OP8 gear in my vault, so that would be fun.
Nothing's rip. Oh, you do? Okay, cool.
Yeah, like, perfect Harold, perfect interfaces.
Oh, sweet.
Rough Rider, Chaotic Evil Mode.
Just got it. Hey, good for you, Game Killer. It's really fun.
Well, that's now 29 OP8 characters I have.
Oh shit. Now I hear the OP8, the fun bosses begin.
What is it? Seiko, go to your world and then I'll join in you. And I'll drop all my... Oh no, I can't dash for dope. Fuck. Someone else needs to.
Or just save and quit, and then we'll, you guys don't need.
Or I could just leave too if you guys don't want to mess. Leave. Don't want to mess.
There. I'm going back to my sanctuary anyway, because I need to go and get all my help.
Alright, I'll check if you guys are on laser.
Yep.
Thank you guys very much.
No worries.
That was a lot of fun, though.
Yeah.